लेट जस्ट बी द साउंड क्वालिटी विल बी फिगर इट आउट लेटर. ओपन अप बाय योर सेल्फ एंड दैट इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ इट. ओके एंड लेट जस्ट टॉक अबाउट इट. Travel is became my career. I didn't really think that before. Something really good when I experienced those feelings which I never seen before. It felt something really new. It feels something really I don't know how should I explain, but it is really great. For me, travel is an exploration. So, first of all, I did some sort of planning. I plan about that ki, plan about ki, what I plan actually. Actually, I didn't plan at all, trust me. Just like I think I wanted to go there and I just went there. Like, there is no shooting allowed inside their premises. Actually, is that like you can take some photos from your mobile phone, but you cannot take any photos from your DSLR or heavy end camera. No, you cannot. Went there with the full preparation. I went there with the tripod, gimbal and cameras, and the guard is actually saw us. Those people came with the shooting equipment, take some ticket, but they won't allow us to go inside. They said ki no, you cannot go, you just have to drop your all the equipments here and then you will go. So basically is that ki I decided I don't want to go empty handed from here. So how should I deal with this thing? The whole scene that you saw in that video, complete scene was shot in my mobile phone, that is Redmi Note 5 Pro. I set that into 1080 60 fps and try to shoot everything I can possible. It's just like there is a problem I feel. Like if you trying to visit some sort of place, you have to be pre-planned, because that is the most important part of it. Why? Because of that, ki when you are shooting, then you know what to shoot. If you didn't really plan and you just went to the shooting, then this is exactly happened. Like you don't know what is exactly importance over here. Who actually made this Aga Khan Palace? I didn't really know at all. It's just like I went, I go inside and I just shoot everything. And also with all handheld. It's not just gimbal, not just things. It's just like I just took my phone so close to my chest and just like shoot everything. So this is the challenge I faced during this process. After I shoot, I feel so satisfied. I feel so quiet. I feel so good. I don't know how should I tell you this thing, But it is something really great. When I went there, it was really quiet place. It was so quiet that it just like you can hear some of the ambient noise of trees and birds and things. Those are available in natural, like a sound is made by the natural thing. This is exactly I feel. I'm just recommend this place for some sort of people like, are you the writer or are you kind of like a writing some of the creative things? I'm not saying recommend for the specific people. Obviously, everyone can go and everyone can visit. But trust me, I just feel just this is my personal experience is that okay, I am not a writer and I didn't really write at all. I just write like once in a week. Okay, it's not that much. But at that time, in almost like a 43 minute, I write almost like a 7 pages and it is just like I just open up my Google Doc and just like try to writing about all those Aga Khan things and everything what I feel, and I just like continuously writing. What the fuck, what is going to happen, like ye kya ho raha hai mere sath, main itna how should I be work like that, like this is the kind of feel. And when I get inside that moment na, I just cannot get outside. This is the kind of thing I never feel something like that. For me, from my perspective, if you are a writer and if you are trying to just like go inside that creative minds, then Aga Khan is the best place. Trust me, just like you sit on that bench, just open up your iPad or mobile and just try to write. Trust me, just like it was something really amazing experience. No one will disturb you unless if you are going with someone else, then obviously it will be disturbing. And not only for the write, each and everyone who wants some sort of quiet space on his life, on his things, just like just go explore these things. Trust me, it is really good and it is really, really great. Let's just talk about Aga Khan Palace. Is actually built in 1892, which is almost like 100-year-old building. When you experience those building, it doesn't feel like that building is that much old. Everything is posh here, everything is so clean, like the well-maintained building. Like inside my camera, I'm telling you my personal experience. Ki when I set my white balance now, so how should I do that? I need to find a perfect white. So it just like cloud is actually a white, but it was kind of like a really blown out. So I cannot set my white balance according to the sky. So I need to find a perfect white. And there is only one thing that I can get, that the wall is exactly white. Just click on that and my white balance is automatically set up. The exact temperature, like 5473 Kelvin, it is really exact white balance I can get. So actually this building was made by Muhammad Sultan Shah Aga Khan III. That palace is cover almost like a 19 acre, which is really big place, and that building is really important while independence movement. Mahatma Gandhiji and Kasturba Gandhi was prison over that palace. Aga Khan Palace is so good, amazing, great. Visit that place and you definitely feel so good.